got a lot more bees.
Yeah, that's a good sign.
I don't see a queen.
Yeah. Here you go, wait a second. Do this right here. Let's have it.
Bee flies.
More bees than they were last week. That's a good sign.
Hi, baby.
I'm getting there. Hang on.
And I say that to myself when I'm doing it. Remind yourself.
I believe I would have a little bit of smoke. Start at one edge, one frame on one edge.
Let you do it. They're your bees.
Well, you can tell me what I'm doing wrong.
Yeah, you
I'll take, take them all, move the whole frames all to one side.
Yeah, push them all over.
Okay.
There you go.
Now, okay, now just move that one over to the edge.
And move it back that way. Careful, because if there's anywhere that a bee can get to get squished, that's where they'll be.
Use the other end, it's a lot easier.
Yeah.
There you go. Gives you a little leverage.
There you go. You ready to take that now? So you can, there you go. And just slowly come straight up with it. Try not to roll the queen because we don't know where she is. So always act like she's on the one that you're handling. She is, in fact. Right there
she is.
There she is.
Big old trailer.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now turn it and show the camera. Blow it. Right here.
Oop. Oh, you bumped her.
You can see what she's doing.
Well, she's walking around on that frame, so she's...
Y'all keep an eye on her, and I'm going to turn it over here and look at the other side. I thought maybe she was fixing to stick her butt down on one of them.
Well.
Just this corner up here. He's got it out.
Don't pull the next one out.
They're larvae. Oh, hell yeah. Look at
move, move the frame so I can put this back in.
There's larvae all in there. They haven't sealed it up yet, but look at all that larvae. And the other side's the same way.
She's doing her job. At least 5 days old.
Yep. So you're good with here. Okay, this one we can set out.
Set out?
Well, I don't know. It's kind of cool out here today.
Put it back in.
I'm afraid to set them out. Chill those. Babies. I say all we got to do is just wait till tonight, close this up, take it to your place tomorrow.
Yeah. They still bring in the pollen.
You want to shut them all up together? Are you done looking or you want to go through the rest of it?
Nah, I don't need to go through the rest of it. I just wanted to see what they're doing over on this one. Come on.
But yeah, we'll
I got a buzzer.
Somebody pinched somewhere. turn me loose. Now remember, she's on this frame right here, so.
Yeah, I ain't messing with that frame.
I'm gonna be uber gentle.
Okay. Then just move all of them over and center them in the box.
She wants to look at this one?
Just for.
Giggles. I got it. I just wanted to see.
Yeah, they've got that most lid drawn out too.
They're ready.
They've even got some sealed honey on it.
Yeah, that's all honey.
The only thing is there's no, you know, she just now got started, so there's no cat brood.
Gently, you got bees over here.
Mm-hmm. What are you doing?
Just don't roll them.
All right, well, now that we've got that done,
push everybody back together, just up, and then that way they stay together.
The main thing is put all those little uprights on the frames together, because they'll...
Yeah, all these little things.
Make sure they're good and touching.
Yeah, and that'll keep them from trying to propolize and get wild comb in between them and everything.
They'll fill up the space in between.
Yeah, sure
we'll go ahead and
you
put the feeder.
Squeeze that?
The babies.
We'll go ahead and put the feeder on there, and we'll give them a shot of butter here.
Come on, you do it.
Buddy on there.
Flying
okay.
Tickle.
Give them a little bit of beef feed.
I always figured it was. It was always good to see it.
She's a good big size girl too.
Oh yeah, got a big old butt.
Got a big old butt. Like big butt.
You can call her. What was that? Aunt Fanny?
Bertha.
Aunt Fanny?
Bertha.
She's artsy fartsy. Don't feel that old.
Yeah.
Good.
So where's your hole for them to come in? Okay, your hole's back in here.
Yeah.
But this one here has, you know, cut in it, and this is solid crop.
Okay. I just seen how y'all doing it.
Mm-hmm.